Oral hygiene is incredibly important because what happens in your mouth affects the rest of your body. A chronic irritation in the gums can actually lead to diabetes, it can lead to arthritis, it can lead to heart problems, it can lead to cancer. Therefore, not only by keeping your teeth clean, you make sure your teeth doesn't fall out, you're actually looking after the whole complete package. And one of my favorite quotes is that of Dr. Pincus, who said, "Only floss the teeth you want to keep."